to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear a pitter-pat? And that happy tune is yours still. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade, but now I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Gonna set my feet on the sunny side of the street.
Loose paths are one of the most important elements of Reggio-inspired learning approach. Loose paths are materials that can be moved all around the place, all around the room, and used in endless ways.
It helps their creativity, it develops their hand and eye coordination.
In today's world, the child is told what to think and what to do in most situations. Loose path play, which is an open-ended play, helps to encourage the child's imagination.
There are essentially no limits.
Loose paths play help the child in their fine and gross motor development, mathematical thinking, social and emotional development, and the list goes on and on.
There's a lot of creativity that's happening with the children. They are making use of all the different things around.
There is no direction. The child is the direction.
To the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear a pit?